Russian troops launch aerostatic balloon over Ukraine's border, according to assistant head of the state border guard service. At about 9 a.m., Ukrainian border guards spotted an aerostatic balloon at the borderline with Russian-annexed Crimea.